Hi, and welcome to this Canon service support tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to set up your Canon PIXMA on a Mac computer and connect it to a wireless network. Please be aware that if anything has recently changed on your home network, such as your router or internet service provider, then you will need to reset your printer's network settings to factory default. To do this, first disconnect your printer from your computer and uninstall the software. For the instructions on how to perform the printer's reset, please visit the support page of your device, download the user's manual, and go to the Restore to Factory Settings section. The first thing you need to do is download the software, which you can find on the Canon website. Once downloaded, double-click on the setup icon to start the setup, then click Open. Once you launch the software and the initial screen appears, click Next. You will need to enter your password and click Install Helper to allow the helper tool to install. Next, click Start Setup. If there are any software updates available, this will now automatically download and install. After selecting your region and country and accepting the terms of the license agreement, you will have the option to take part in the extended survey program. If you wish to participate, click Agree. Otherwise, click Do Not Agree and proceed with the installation. The setup will now check the printer status. Please be patient as this process is completed. You will be asked to choose a connection method. Select the wireless LAN connection and press Next. Make sure that the printer is on, then the software will search for any printers already set up on your network. This may take some time, so please be patient. If this is the first time setting up your printer, it will not be displayed. Click on Setting Printer Could Not Be Found on the list, then click Next and continue to follow the connection steps. However, if you have already set up your printer, it will appear in the Printers on the Network list. Select it and press Next, then skip ahead to the Installing Drivers chapter of this video. The setup guide will guide you through connecting your printer to your network using the connection via cableless setup process. It may be that the printer is performing cleaning, printhead alignment, or other processes. If that is the case, wait for it to finish before starting the setup. If your printer model has no screen, you will have to perform this by pressing the buttons as shown in the instructions. However, if your printer does have an LCD screen, you can follow the setup process on your printer. The setup will now search for your printer. During this time, the network connection on your computer is temporarily disabled. The setup will request access to a key in your keychain. Click Allow to continue and complete the setup. Once the connection is complete, click Next. The drivers and network tools required will now download and install. Please wait for this process to complete. Next, click Add Printer, and the printer will be discovered and displayed in the Add window. Initially, only the Bonjour Multifunctional will be detected. Please wait a moment until the printer with Canon IJ network appears, then select it and click Add. Please wait while the printer is setting up, then click Next to complete setup of the printer. If you're installing the printer for the first time, it is recommended that you complete a printhead alignment after the installation is completed. If you wish to complete this process, please press Next and follow the on-screen instructions. If you want to complete a test print to confirm the installation, click on Execution. Otherwise, press Next to complete the setup. Now you will be asked to select the software you wish to install from the list, then click Next. If you're not sure which software you want to install at this stage, don't worry as you can always install or uninstall it at a later stage. The final step on the software installation allows you to register your printer, which will allow you to receive useful product and service information. If you don't want to register your product, just press Skip, then Exit to finish the installation.